my previous video, I had done till fructose-6-phosphate. So this is the structure obtained of fructose-6-phosphate. So next, what happens is that again kinase enzyme, that is phosphofructokinase, in the presence of phosphofructokinase, this fructose-6-phosphate gets converted to fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. This is also a two-way reaction. I'm writing double arrow mark, and the enzyme involved here is phosphofructokinase. Phosphofructokinase. Wherever kinase enzyme is involved, there is the presence of Mg2+ ion, and one phosphorylation takes place here. ATP gets converted to ADP+PI. This phosphorylation takes place for being fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Here in the 6th carbon atom, phosphate is added in previous step. Here in the next step, what happens? 1st carbon atom and the 6th carbon atom, both places the phosphorylation. Already phosphorylation has taken place. Now the phosphorylation takes place in the 1st carbon atom. So let me write the structure of fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6th carbon atom, already there is phosphorylated molecule. CH2OPO3 2-. Already here phosphorylation has taken place in the 6th carbon. Now in the 1st carbon atom, there is phosphorylation taking place. CH2OPO3 2-. Here, wherever the kinase enzyme is involved, there is always phosphorylation taking place. ATP gets converted to ADP+PI. See, in the 2nd carbon, double bond O. 3rd carbon, it is always OHH. 4th carbon atom, it is HOH. 5th carbon atom also, it is HOH. So let me, in the 1st carbon atom, phosphorylation has taken place. C double bond O, 2nd carbon atom. 3rd carbon atom, always it is OHH. 4th carbon atom, it is HOH. 5th carbon atom also, it is HOH. 6th carbon atom, its phosphorylation has already taken place for main. This is called as the priming stage. The structure formed here is fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Till here, it is called as priming stage. Priming stage. So let me go slowly. First, what happens? Glucose gets converted to glucose-6-phosphate in the presence of enzyme hexokinase. First phosphorylation takes place there. Second, glucose-6-phosphate gets converted to fructose-6-phosphate. Then isomerase enzyme acts upon glucose, forming fructose-6-phosphate. In turn, fructose-6-phosphate gets converted to fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. Here, enzyme involved here is phosphofructokinase. A phosphorylation takes place, forming fructose-1,6-bisphosphate. So, till the formation of fructose-1,6-bisphosphate, it is priming stage. So, in the next